Okay, so now the game, the other thing is done downloading, so this is part 3 of it. Oh yes, I forgot. He has the mod menu. This game he hacks. See, can I load fix? It really doesn't work. It's the same thing. Just do the file. So I prefer to do my steps here. Yeah. Okay. So here it is. So here's the only one. Oh, and it comes with jetpack. It is a jetpack. So. You guys can turn down the volume on the
screen. I'm sorry, guys.
So, right here. So, can you see the volume? So, now you guys are down now. So, if you want to do this, and you want to do it on a video, and do it more than nice, go ahead, and if you guys could, can give me credit and everything. So, yeah. And the second credit, and the most subscribe to him, is Android Mod. Subscribe to him, and subscribe to SwiftMod Gamer, which is a really good modder to them. So, subscribe to him. Yeah, pretty much. And I get banned in Block City Wars because I pretty much see all different kind of videos in YouTube where I have to hack it, in which in 2 days every time you get banned from it and it's awesome. So yeah, that's how you not get banned. Make sure to if it doesn't want to start again, then just go back to Titanium backup and you're gonna do query data, finish data, and you're gonna say no, yes, click yes, and then when you go back to Block City Wars, refresh it again, and then back into Block City Wars, and it should really work. It was good, guys. For me, it always worked. So yeah, add comments, and yeah, check out my Roblox video where I didn't patch it, but I'm pretty sure it still works. So yeah, thank you guys. Bye. Bye.